Damn, it's stuffy in here.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's
hot.
It's a big metal box. Oh, and that's the sight that they aim with. Mostly locked in place.
Well, who's moving it?
Yeah.
Secondly. Holy smokes. Switch.
Oops. They're all like, don't touch any of the switches.
Alright.
So there's a secondary one over here. Under. Oh, powder hoist. What?
Did you look through this one? This part?
What, the window? No, I didn't. Like a plotting station over here.
Huh?
So there's like a station over here for like where they would probably like plot trajectories and stuff like that.
Be sure to make that.
Okay. Lockers. Oh, there's a shell in there. Warm in here, that's for sure. That was the turret we were just inside of. I was just saying that was the turret. I'm narrating for the camera. Shall we go down? I don't think this door was standard.
Oh my god, it's so hot.
Is it hot down there?
I'm terrifying.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. Probably. The stairs are really narrow. There's nowhere to actually
go. Yeah, that's normal.
Oh, it's AC. Woohoo!
All good.
Kevin?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Well, it's gonna be swell terrain.
No, it's not. We have air down there.
Oh, okay.
At least that's what I'm told. Oh, yeah, it is nice down here.
Oh, it feels so good. This is not air conditioned.
No. Yes. No, but it's not bad.
Oh, my hands are working.
No, I'm not really saying anything. Please do not disturb the display bugs. So these would have been these would have been hot bugged.
Yeah.
Where basically you only sleep in them during your regular sleeping hours. Somebody else sleeps in them at other times.
Right. But they had storage under the beds.
Yeah. More stuff. Well, it's 40 feet down. Yeah, I don't know if you can see it down there, but there's a bucket down there.
Now we have reached the end of your tour of naval communications aboard the battleship New Jersey. We hope you have enjoyed the time and learned a thing or two. Thanks for stopping by.
These old types of displays. This area is normally you're supposed to walk around that area, but they got storage. I guess they could know, like, how fast the ship was going and stuff from up here. There's a CIWS. Yeah. They have like these spotting stations all over the place. Big 5-inch guns. Here's a closer shot of the CIWS. Chaff launchers. Oh, I guess I'll hit the thing so maybe we can see it. Maybe. What time is it?
Three.
Three? What's it gonna be? Oh, I guess we just go back this way.
There's tape. Oh no, the tape is just.
Yeah. It's like temporarily taped up for the new route.
I don't.
Compass. It's weird that these two decks are like separated. Like you think that they want to just designed it to be contiguous. Oh, that's Tomahawk missile. That's Tomahawk missile launcher. Yeah. My poop is coming. From now on, we're just gonna be like, it's not hot dogging anymore. It's Tomahawking.
Wear the hat because it's gonna blow away. It blows right off my head. If there's
utility boats and the captain's yacht. You can hear the fish concert in the distance doing a sound check.
Yeah.
Ah, great.
It took me a minute to realize you were saying G-R-E-T-E instead of G-R-E-A-T-E. I like how they put no thoroughfare. Obviously.
Oh, did we get to go up inside the 5-inch gun? Oh yeah, they have like a step ladder here now, where originally they were just like, you just have to use these rungs. Dang, so like, even if it like cooped up inside of this thing for, I don't know, however long. Man, it's hot in here too. You guys don't have to come up in here if you don't want. It's not that. I said, you guys don't have to come in here if you don't want. So that's the, is that the breach? I don't know. I guess. You guys are like, yeah, we weren't going to go up there anyway. They're like, I went into the big one. I don't want to go into the...
The inside of a submarine, and I'm okay.
You know what? I bet you the inside of the submarines are pretty cool. I mean, like, not hot.
They're not hot. Until you have a bunch of people.
Well, yeah, but I mean, they probably have really easy methods of...
No, when I went on the submarine...
Cooling things down.
It was hot inside, but that's because it had, like, 45 people in one little submarine.
Right.
All the time. They didn't take, like, tours, and then... push people out, and if you went in the line and came back out the other way.
Food? Food? Oh, this is the one where they said you could switch to the other tour.
The blue line.
Oh, okay.
Easy.
Yeah. Recirculating cover. Quite loud. No more bunks. Oh, you can like rotate it. Oh, cool.
how you make it go the other direction. Okay, I don't know what that is. So that's up and down. You put your feet.
Is it independent?
No, it's not independent. How does it rotate left and right then? Oh, that's this one over here. Okay. So you gotta work together. So this one over here, you had two guys on here.
Yeah.
This one does rotation and the other one does elevation.
Oh, that's neat.
What? I got it up in there, yeah. Helicopter.